Speaking of cred, here we are at Wiscasset Municipal Airport again. Second day of the Texas Flying Legends event. We're welcoming the Warbirds here to Wiscasset, Maine. And we're with Dave Stapp. We're so thankful. You met Kareth Stapp yesterday. And Dave is also the owner of Ocean Point Aviation, who is the sponsor of the FlyingNorthAmerica.com broadcast booth.
That's right.
So we're very grateful. Why don't you tell us a little bit about your FBO services and about your airport here, which is just lovely, isn't it?
We are the fixed base operation at Wiscasset, Maine, and we provide pilot services, fuel, there's maintenance on the field, we have aircraft tie down and hangar space, and I should mention, this is my son, Ian, next to me, pilot in training, and we also do flight training, since I mentioned it, and we're a Cessna Pilot Center. We have a glass cockpit Cessna 172. It's a beautiful airplane. So we have the latest in technology for training and for aerial tours, which we're doing many of today. We're doing short aerial scenic tours today for those who come down to the show to see us.
Well, these guys have been going since before the show was open today. It's been terrific. So you're going to learn how to fly, Ian? Do you know how already?
I know a little bit, and I want to.
Yeah?
He's a great student.
You going to take me up today?
I don't have my flight rating yet.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I appreciate your honesty.
And plus, I'm not 16.
Oh, yeah. Well, that could be a problem.
See, he knows all the regs already.
You got
to be 16 years old to solo an airplane.
Yeah.
But you can start training at any age.
Really?
That's correct.
Oh, that's the way to do it then, huh? As soon as you can walk, get in the plane.
That's right. In fact, many people get their pilot's license before they get their driver's license.
Yeah. This is pretty cool, too. It's a family business. I've been finding that in aviation over and over and over again.
You know, it kind of has to be, because aviation is it's a tough business, and so you watch your overhead like a hawk, family member is cheap labor, unfortunately. So my sons are linemen in training.
There you go.
At this point.
There you go. But you're not getting paid yet, right? No, there you go.
No, the child labor laws prevent me from paying my children.
That's a heck of a good excuse.
That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
Well, David, thank you so much for sponsoring the broadcast booth here, and we should mention, too, that all throughout the event, and hey, if you're watching us afterwards, you ought to get down to Ocean Point Aviation here at Wiscasset, because they've got wonderful scenic flights. They'll customize the scenic flight for you. Hey, you want to make a proposal? What better way to do it? Huh?
We've done that a couple of different times.
There you go.
Yeah, it's a great way to propose to your wife to be or husband to be.
Or you could tell her you're getting divorced.
don't ask me to fly that one.
OceanPointAviation.com is how you find them, and definitely come up and visit beautiful Wiscasset, Maine. Hey, thanks, Dave.
My pleasure.
All right. Okay.